father thousands, and they all died before my hands. Your hands?
Huh? Who's there?
Yes, I picked him up and shook him.
What the? A ghost?
Well, tonight's the first time we've seen him.
Yeah, too bad this fight's semi. And the sound effects he makes. I don't know what the real trick is to get to him quickly either. No, the hourglass falls behind him. That's why he's carried by another ghost. Oh, he really tries to take a bite at you. Would you believe I never died to this guy? With the rainbow tongue.
Because he likes getting taste the rainbow tongue.
I always like to note speedrunners die to this guy regularly. Yeah, there's like a thing, like a trick where you can actually like flip through him. Where you get hit, use an invincibility frame to get past him and then go for the hourglass. But part of it is, like, he's essentially one big hitbox wall. So if you mess up, it kills you. And last time. Do is punch him really hard a couple times.
Wow, Knuckles, you fought a ghost? How do you defeat him? By punching him. Like, what?
That was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah!
Yay!
We did it! You guys didn't help.
Amy never helps. Aside from the one time she left Sonic out of prison. Just
leave it to me. Yeah, leave it to me, or you all can just gang up on me.
Yep. Now we gotta fight this thing as Sonic. So how do you think we do this?
I wonder where his weak point is.
Yeah, especially since we saw that cutscene show lately. So.
Wonder what the weak point is. Totally isn't the staircase leading to that giant red button.
I think you would want to move constantly during this part.
Yeah, this rock you jump, that shake you off. Oh no, he got the new move. Wow.
I just stand there and not even have to worry. That one glitch I told you about, that speed bounce or whatever.
Yeah.
People use it on this guy off of these lips just to boost themselves up there.
I don't lie, I think it's best for more difficult because I actually move these back, not just these stops.
Completely.
Nice try, Rocky!
How did I not collect that ring? I walked right through it!
Green light launch. Primary engine ignition. A rocket. Beginning liftoff
countdown. I wonder if this is pre-rendered. No, it has to be in-game.
In-game? Yeah, like some of the side cut. Sonic Boom, is it whatever? The cutscenes, whatever?
Oh, yeah.
Warp them in the head.
Or back, just so they can make more room.
It's like, huh.
You're talking about that one video from Game Grumps, right?
Yeah.
So this is the space colony where Eggman is hiding.
Sounds like Special doesn't have that much to do like that. Woo!
Is everyone alright? We should be landing soon.
The hatch doors are open.
Sweat it, Knuckles. The only thing in the cargo bay are those
Master
Emeralds.
What do you mean,
emeralds?
Don't sweat it?
Right?
Land the
Knock
shuttle
off,
and let
Knuckles.
Me out.
We're gonna crash this thing if you keep that up. Oh no! Don't touch that lever!
Don't worry, Knuckles. It's just a Master Emerald charge.
Yeah.
Not like it's the most important thing ever.